So I'm looking at Sidor Donnelly, Melodious Etude number 9, and yeah, I have now like let out my intentions regarding dynamics mostly, like shaping. But there are two insecurities. One is, does it actually make sense? Maybe I can get behind those decisions, more or less. And the other thing is that I'm really bringing some out. Okay, so let's see how that goes. Okay, so also tempo. So one of my questions right at the end, how to make that high E louder.